And God, we thank you so much that we can be in this place here tonight. Father, we thank you for this free country in which we can speak of you in total freedom here. God, we give you this night. We praise you tonight and pray that you would just meet us in this place. In Jesus' name, amen. You guys still doing good out there? All right. Well, thank you guys again so much for being here with us. And you know, earlier I talked about how God loves each and every one of us in a real personal and individual way. Well, the thing is, it goes just a little bit beyond that because you see, God also wants to have a personal relationship with you on a daily basis. Not just a one-time thing, but day in and day out, he wants to walk with you and spend time with you. And you say, well, how do I have a relationship with God? It's real simple. It's just like any other relationship in life. In order to have a real relationship, you have to have communication. And the way that we have communication with God is simply through prayer. And the great thing is that God is available to us at any moment, any time, any place, wherever you're at, whatever you're going through. And he's waiting there simply to be with you and to spend time with you. And so tonight, I would encourage you guys, even as we sing this next song, to invite him to be a part of your life tonight. To say, God, I want you to take control of me. And I want to walk with you on a daily basis. That's what this song is all about a personal relationship with Jesus Christ, day in and day out.
Time.